Hi, welcome. Welcome in this video. In this video, I want to show you some examples of business model canvas. I'm going to discuss these examples with you. If you have questions about these examples, feel free to contact me. Let's begin.
When you're in the IT business, for example, when you develop software that people can use or software that brings certain kind of solution for certain kind of problem, most time you will see that the people will give some people free access to the software, and if they want customer support or if they want extra features, they have to pay for it. One example of this is PixieSet. It's a software for photographer, for example, this one, this website. And this website offer like a software, a platform where photographers can upload their picture and they can easily share it with other companies. I'm not an affiliate of this company or anything, but the thing is, I'm going to use this as an example to explain to you some business model. Okay, if you look at the pricing of PixieSet, you will see that they have a free option and it's forever free. And you have certain kind of packages like basic, plus, pro, and ultimate. And you see the difference here. But the thing is the free option. The free option, you get these kind of things. But if you want more, you have to pay for it. And this is a business model. This business model explains the business model of PixieSet. I want to show you. For example, these are the photographer. And these are the services that PixieSet provides. For example, they provide an open source product, like it is in this case the platform, and the photographer can upload their picture and sell it to their clients. If they want more, like more space or more things, more future, like an own domain, they need to pay for it. They're going to become paying customers. As you can see, it's a local, it's an online platform. Most of the time it's a local branch, but this is an international branch, so it's for most photographers use this, but some services are local. For example, the providing for a copy of the pictures. As you can see, it's product or service, vision and testing. They already passed this, and it's an open source product. After that, it's going to be paying if they want more. As you can see on the website, it's free, open source. You can use it, but if you want more, you have to pay for it. For example, if you sell something, you have to pay 15% commission. And as you can see, the cost that they have is platform developer costs, sale costs, and distribution costs. And they get revenue from professional subscription. So they get revenue from this subscription, but they also get revenue when someone sells something, for example, 15%. This is an example of a business model. In other videos, I'm going to discuss more business model. I'm going to try to give you some live examples so you can see how it works.
This is the end of this video. In this video, I show you a couple of examples from business model. If you have questions about this or anything related to this video, feel free to contact me. See you in the next video.